Fully patched, running on the PS4 Pro with the boost mode. It kind of ran like really bad in the very beginning of launch, and then they kind of patched it to be better, but I don't know if the boost mode's gonna have it at a lock 30. Hopefully it does, but yeah, this is Homefront the Revolution with the boost mode.